other ways you can create a screen video is to record a presentation slide deck, whether in PowerPoint, Keynote, or something else. Slides can be a great way to easily supplement your video with additional information. There are a couple approaches, and you'll want to choose the one that will work best for your needs. As you create your slide deck, you should double check the aspect ratio of your presentation, especially if you're combining the presentation recording with other video. You'll want to make sure it matches with the same aspect ratio. This will help you avoid black bars in the presentation video. Otherwise, you can design your slide deck as you would normally. The screen recording will record animations and transitions that you build into your slide deck. When you're ready to record, launch your presentation and follow the instructions from your screencasting software. For instance, in Camtasia, you can either record the screen like you do for other screencasts, or you can use the Camtasia PowerPoint add-in to record the presentation. As you record, present as normal. The suggestions and tips from the previous lessons of this course still apply. Another way to create screencasts from presentations without making a recording is to add your slides to your screen recording software and add narration later. Some video editing software will allow you to import the slides directly into your timeline, converting them into a series of images. The drawback to this method is that transitions, animations, animated GIFs, and videos will not be imported. If you have these elements, you'll either need to record them directly or add them during the editing process. The other option is to export your slides from your presentation software as images and bring them into your video editing software. The same restrictions apply with no motion, video, or audio transferring over. Using presentation software to create or add to your videos can be an effective and efficient way to create content to share. Next up, now that we've talked about recording video, let's jump into editing and enhancing it.